funny story. We actually did played this the demo of this one morning. My girls were there and they had a bunch of kids from school that played this. It went on, they went, "Mr. O'Donnell, you wrote that?" Rooster's probably gonna kill me on this note. I'll be walking home. I think she's got the keys to the truck. Thought I told you to stay in that truck for a while. Well, I was sweeping out the shop and Brooke pulled in. I've had a thing for her since we were little kids. Called her Hey Fly Ball. Well, let's go float the creek. That bikini type body was testing the straps. I found a tractor tire, 2 and 5 seconds flat. And I was pumping it up when she laid a kiss on my cheek. And I said, "Girl, you might want to stand back a bit. 'Cause I don't know how big this thing is gonna get." She got my heart, got my soul burning out of control. She got my heart doing double backflips. It all started with a teeny weeny kiss. Now I don't know how big this thing is gonna get. Tied a cooler on and we shoved off and it was skin on skin. Legs crit. I'm gonna get a Grammy for being the most dang out of tune guitar of the night right there, my gosh. Hang on a second. This ain't worth waiting for. If y'all want to go home, just go ahead. I tied a cooler on. We shoved off and it was skin on skin. Legs crisscross and that tube was tight. But just a perfect fit. We drifted and drank till we were seeing stars. She whispered, "How'd you like to start a fire? Now, I've been waiting for a chance to get you alone like this. Well, I got some wood and things got hot real quick. I said, I don't know how big this thing is gonna get. Ain't no sign it's gonna quit. Yeah, I don't know how big this thing is gonna get." What the heck were y'all thinking? She got my soul burning out of control. She got my heart doing double backflips. It all started with a teeny weeny kiss. And all God's people said, "I don't know how big this thing is."